The second lesson, be patient, therefore, beloved, until the coming of the Lord.
The farmer waits for the precious crop from the earth, being patient with it until it receives the early and the late rains.
You also must be patient, strengthen your hearts, for the coming of the Lord is near.
Beloved, do not grumble against one another, so that you may not be judged.
See the judge standing in the doors, as an example of suffering and patience.
Beloved, take the prophets who spoke in the name of the Lord.